come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean clear to Flagtown, come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
What's he got?
Town, we had 85 trucks in all, but there's a roadblock up on the clover leaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the duck. We about to go a hunting bear.
Okay, so here we have my settlement for the end of this week, which is 4/12. Well, that's the end of my, that's the date I got paid, the end of my work week. Okay. So, got my period ending in 412 up here at the top right, top left hand corner. And then you got some deductions and everything, insurance and, pre-pass and Qualcomm and permits and my tag and my voluntary escrow. I want to show you this right here, and this is from 2,100 miles. Okay, so I got different stuff scratched out because I didn't want you to see, the agency or whatever. I didn't want you to see my personal information. So here we have my gross settlement for the week, which is $5,809. Okay, out of that, because I was pulling another trailer, people I'm pulling for, I was pulling their trailer, I got 71% of the load, okay? And then I had 515 in a fuel surcharge, which in fuel surcharge, you get the whole fuel surcharge. It's not something to where, Landstar takes 30% or 35% of that. You get the whole 100% of the fuel surcharge, okay? And so if you go over here, so that's a 10, and so over here, the 65% plus the other 6% down here, that 65%. Is $3,775, and the other 6%, which would make it 71%, $348, and then you get the whole fuel surcharge, which is $515. Okay, and the subtotal of that is $4,640. So my what I got out of last week was $4,640. Okay, now let's go to deductions. Over here, where you see $1.75, $2, that's the wiring charge, to get an advance and everything like that. So I got a $1,550 advance from last week. I usually use that for fuel. I didn't know how much fuel I was going to use, but I used $900 worth of fuel for my car. So I had $650 left over from that, okay? And so you go down here, and so that's $1,553, okay? And so your net would be $3,086. But we're going to go down and see some more deductions and everything. So you got your insurance, you got your you know, your plates and different stuff that's coming out every week, like little small charges and all these deductions right here, except for the last one, which is $580. All of that equals like $204. Okay, I round it up on all of them, so give or take a dollar or two. Okay, so $204 that's coming out for right now. Okay, if I wouldn't have had, if my plates and everything was paid, that would have been, if my plates and everything were paid, I would have had like, it would have been like $94 less. Okay, so total, and so I have 10% coming out. When you go to Landstar, you could either have anything from 1% all the way up to 10% taken out of your check each week. And I have 10% taken out. And so that's taken out of the line haul. So I had $580 taken out. And as you can see up here in the top left hand corner right here, $5,809. And I had $580 taken out. Okay. So with your deduction all together, you know, out of your gross over here, I mean your net over here from your 71% and your fuel surcharge, all that added up to $4,640. Okay. And then all your deductions and everything with and deductions, that's from like your advance all the way down to your insurance, your Qualcomm, you know, other little fees that you got in there. That's $2,333. So, which leaves you with $2,306. Okay, so that leaves you with $2,306. Okay, so that's what I got on my check. Okay, I got the $2,306 on my, that's the check that I got. Okay, but check this out right here. That's not how much I made. I really made, because you gotta add that $2,306. You're gonna add let me go down here to, because it's a wiring charge also, $1.75. They'll get you with them wiring charges. But $2,304, okay? And then you're gonna add that $580 right here. And so that goes to my escrow. I mean, I made it, and you know, it just, say like it's savings or whatever. Okay? So you're gonna add that, plus you're gonna add that $650 that I didn't even use, that's still on my fuel card that I didn't even use. And so that's $2,304 plus $580 plus $650. And so my total for the week that I brought home is $3,534 off of 2,100 miles. Okay? So I bought home, I just messed it up, 2304 plus 580 plus 650. $3,534. Okay. So, and I did 2,100 miles last week. So I would say that's a pretty good week for me anyway. Off of 2,100 miles, I ain't even used that much fuel. So pretty good week. So that's just giving you a little bit of just the Landstar numbers, things that you can do over here, the way that you can, and just having you like actually look at the numbers and everything of what's coming out, and actually have you looking at you know, the possibility of what you can make over here. I mean, because there's plenty of money to be made over here. And like I just showed you before, my check was $2,304, and I had another $1,200 I had another $1,200 that I hadn't even touched. So my total net that I brought home was $3,534. And I know I was talking to somebody the other day. They was like, man, that's all you bring home, you know, for one truck, you know. And I'm thinking in my mind, like, hey, you know, that's better than, you know, driving company to where you just bring home like $800 to $1,000, maybe. You know, maybe $1,200, maybe $1,500 at the most. You know, that's better than doing that right there. And it's better than being out on the road. And plus, I get to come home. I was home 2 days this week. So, yeah. So, I'm excited about that. So, y'all make sure you like, subscribe, comment. And I appreciate you. Tap that bell on the side. So, every time I post a video, you'll get notifications.